Okay guys, this is Naeem again from Mr. Pipes Plumbing and Heating. Just want to show you a installation of a Navien combination heating and hot water boiler. This system actually only has one zone, so I'm using a single zone controller and a Wheelo three-speed pump to handle that zone. We're actually doing what's called a monorail heat loop, where you have supply and return branches that come off of the monorail with directional flow valves in each of these branches. And let's see, this machine, like I said, does heat and hot water. Something to note, very important on these boilers, these Navien boilers, is you want to have your purge valves installed. So I have purge valves on both the domestic hot water side and on the heating side of the boiler, so that we can do easy maintenance on these machines. With these machines, it's recommended that you do an air eliminator on your primary loop, which I have here. So this is my air scoop and air eliminator. And then you also have what's called a close T connection for your to separate your primary loop and your domestic heating loop. This house uses baseboard. This house uses cast iron radiators to disperse the heat. So it's also recommended that you have a Y strainer on your primary loop to help protect the boiler from small pieces of sediment that could collect inside of the boiler. And on these combination boilers, it's also very important to do that because small pieces of sediment can get caught up in the three-way valve that switches the hot water between the heating side and the domestic hot water heat pack. And so these things are actually here to protect the boiler. So one last thing to note is the gas piping into the boiler should be minimum 1 inch from the meter all the way to the boiler to make sure that you have adequate gas volume so that the boiler can burn at an appropriate rate. So that's it, folks. Any other questions, you can direct them to me. You can call me at 617-459-1771, or you can visit my website at www.mrpipesplumbing.com. That's MrPipesPlumbing.com. And look forward to creating some more videos for you. And on to the next one.